Dominik Augustas, Portraits of Mykolai Radzivill, The Orphan, Stephen Bathory, Mykolai Radzivill, The Black, from the album Short Descriptions, Armos of the Most Magnificent Kings and Archdukes, the Most Glorious Dukes, published in Innsbruck in 1601. These portraits are purchased from Hungarian museologist Aman Sultan in 1939. The publication in which these portraits appear contains illustrations of Armos from the Armory Museum in the Ambras Castle that belonged to the Crown Prince of Austria, Count Archdukes of Tyrol Ferdinand II. Ferdinand had an almost scientific approach to the objects. He collected the gathered information not only on the armor and ornament, but also on the biographies and portraits of those who used them. Archduke Ferdinand was particularly interested in Eastern Europe, which explains why the nobility of the Grand Duchy of Lithuania was included in this luxurious publication with portraits of 125 famous figures. Mykolai Radzivill the Orphan gives his armor as well as that of his father, Mykolai Radzivill the Black, as a gift to Ferdinand II. The album also includes portraits of Mykolai Radzivill the Brown and Stephen Bathory. The same compositional scheme is applied to all the images. They are remarkable examples of Renaissance art.